So there was this pipe that I didn't see next to some grass, and I hit this pump and some water's coming out of it.
How much is this all gonna cost us?
I don't know what to say.
What's up, beautiful people? My name's Al, and welcome to my YouTube channel. On this channel, I take one day out of the week, and I like to help a special person out. And this video right here, guys, is gonna be an awesome one because the person that owns this yard, their sister reached out to me and asked if I could help her sister with this yard. It's another mullet yard, guys. The front yard's not too bad, but there's definitely a party in the back, as you could tell. The grass is waist high in most spots. Some spots are even taller than me. It definitely needs a good weed eating. A lot of the arecas dropped their palms, so I'm gonna have to do a good cleanup on this yard. I'm gonna walk through it, make sure there's nothing too crazy in the yard that my mower will hit. There's a lot of vines and a lot of pepper trees on this backyard. I'm gonna do the best I can and try to really open up this backyard and turn it into a beautiful, nice open paradise. But the fence line, I'm telling you guys, is out of control. There's vines growing in and out of the fence. On the backside, you can't even see the fence at all. There's a bougainvillea right behind you guys that I'm looking at. If you didn't know, guys, bougainvilleas, they have pretty big thorns on them. There's vines growing over the AC unit. I'm gonna rip off all those vines. All in all, this yard is gonna be a beautiful makeover. And guys, let me tell you, sometimes people, they can't afford to get their yard cut. Sometimes it starts off as $50, and if you can't afford that $50, 6 months down the road, when it looks like this, they're definitely not gonna be able to afford a $1,500 yard makeover. So that's what this channel is all about. I like to help people out, and the majority of the people that I help out, once I finish doing the initial knockdown and cutting everything down, a lot of the people, they actually hire a lawn person to keep up with their yard, and it really saves them a lot of money in the long run. But that's what I do this for, guys. I love to help people out. That's what it's all about. This one's a pretty rough one. I could probably talk about this yard all day because there's a lot going on with it. We don't have time to just talk about it. That being said, let's get right into the video, guys. this free yard makeover might have cost me a lot of money, because I didn't see this pump right here. So I have to fix this. Fix that pump right here, so I'll be right back. Text her and tell her to call me. Hello?
Hi, it's Audrey.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, I'm not in a good area with my phone.
Okay, yeah, I couldn't hear you on other ones. So there was this pipe that I didn't see next to some grass, and I hit this pump and some water's coming out of it. How can I turn off the water so I could fix it?
That, I don't know.
Okay, I'll be able to fix it. I just gotta figure out how to turn the water off. Okay, yeah, I didn't see it in the grass. It just hit right on it.
It's very overgrown there, so.
Yeah.
Let me call her real quick, and I'll call you right back.
Okay, thank you. I'm thinking this pipe. I'm not sure where this pipe goes from. Hello?
My sister's gonna head there.
Okay. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Is it by the AC?
Yeah, it's right by the AC.
Yeah, she said the shutoff should be right around there.
Okay. I'll look around.
She's on her way, though.
Okay. I'm sorry about that. I'll get it off.
Thank you so much for helping.
Oh, yeah, I'll get it off. I'll get it all taken care of. I'm sorry.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
All right. Bye. Thanks. So there might be a shutoff by the road. Let's see. Kind of flooding it out. So I found the shutoff. Got it out. Get some channel locks, turn that off, and run to Home Depot and get some stuff, because I'm flooding out this yard. That's not good. Hey. I'm gonna get it taken care of. I just gotta get the main right here shut off.
Oh, did you bust something?
Yeah, I busted that pipe. I'm gonna fix it for you.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it for
upset.
You. Yeah, I didn't mean to. I didn't see it in the tall grass.
Okay.
But what I gotta do?
You're gonna be able to fix it?
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it for you. I'm gonna get it taken care of. It's not a big problem. I just wanted to let you guys know. Yeah, I'm gonna get it taken care of for you.
How much is this all gonna cost us?
It's free. I'm doing it for free.
Really?
Yeah. I like to help people out in the backyard with bad. This is the first time I hit anything, but.
It's bad back there. You
it's
sure?
Bad. Yeah.
Can you get it cleaned
yeah,
up?
Yeah. I can get it cleaned up nice. Yeah. I just didn't see that pipe. I walked the whole yard. I didn't see that pipe. And then right when I hit it, I said, uh-oh.
She rinsed the plate.
Yeah. No, I'm going to get everything. Yeah, it's not.
You know she rents. So.
Yeah. I'll let her know. I'll let her know that it's not a big deal.
He didn't sit, baby.
Yeah, I'm going to take care of everything. You don't got to worry about anything.
I just told me to get here. That's all I know.
Yeah.
I'm not worried about anything. It's my fault. I let my backyard get like this. I haven't been back there in almost 2 years.
He said he can fix the pipe. Yeah, I'll close it off.
It was
good.
I didn't see it.
He walked everything they didn't see.
Yeah. But right here is the main.
Yes.
The main watering.
Oh God, that's got ants all in there. Be careful.
I got it all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got it all. But I'm waiting for my brother-in-law to get here. We're gonna turn off the water.
I'm gonna take care of it. It's no problem. You don't gotta worry about anything.
Yeah, that's the only place I have.
Uh-huh.
I don't know where the turnoff valve is. It's not right here.
Yeah, it's right. It's by the road right there.
And I don't have it. Are you able to fix it?
Yeah, it's easy. It's just a pipe right here. The pipe right there. I just gotta connect it. But my mower hit it. And it popped it off. And
you'll have water, honey. You'll have water.
Yeah, yeah.
You're getting your shoes all wet.
Yeah, they're waterproof.
No, I just want to make sure it doesn't leak after we got contact.
Oh, no, yeah, you're good. You got all my information.
I'm a single woman. I'll
pay for everything.
No.
It's fine. And you had to take a break.
Yeah.
I'll give you money for your break, too.
No, it's okay.
I didn't want any of this to happen, so I
didn't know. She don't know what's back in here. That's what it is.
This is the only stuff I know that exists.
This right here was covered.
Yeah.
And I didn't see it, and I just went.
And then,
But other than that, once this is fixed, it's gonna be beautiful for you back here.
Okay, I just don't know how you're gonna get that.
It's
you're gonna be able to clean all that out?
Oh, yeah.
Just clean all that again?
Yeah. Yeah. I do stuff like this all the time. I just like to help people out.
He said he don't cost nothing, Laura. I try to ask him.
Yep. I just think the videos, transformations, and people watching, like yard transformation videos.
What they look like and what they come up to be.
Yep. The before and after.
So I'm sorry about this. Alright guys, I got that all fixed up, no leaks, just gotta refill the hole. All I'm gonna do today is just mow, and then when I'm done mowing, see where I'm at then, and maybe come back tomorrow and really get into the finer detail and really get this backyard looking good. I didn't plan on hitting any water pipes, and of course it was the main water pipe to the house. That set me back a little bit. Turned one day into 2 days. But that's okay. Let's get to mowing.
right, beautiful people, I really hope you enjoyed this video right here because it was a super special one. It was just a sister helping another sister out. We had a few speed bumps along the way. Right when I started this yard, I did like 3 passes, and I can't believe I ran over the main water to the house. That was a little bit of a headache. This yard really could have cost me a lot of money if I didn't know how to fix it. The homeowner was super thankful. I didn't want to put too much of the conversation that we had in this video because I like to respect everyone's privacy. For me, I rather emphasize on the yard and not the situation that the homeowner's in. I got a few new merch designs. I had a new designer design a few pieces for me. If you guys want to cop some merch, go ahead and just look a little bit down on your screen and you'll see my merch page. There's too much bad news going along in the world. Go ahead and share the video and let people know that they're still good people because my goal is to inspire as many people as possible. I love you guys and I'll see you on the next video. Cut it up. Peace.